fasten your seatbelts. 1:45 to go. Cousins, pressure, lets it fly, going deep for Coley. It's intercepted. Alexander ran the route for him, and he picked it off, and that'll seal the deal. Hold on, there's a penalty. Back by Cousins. Wait a second.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense number 52. 15-yard penalty.
Charleston, same thing happened to Matthews last week against the Bears.
That's exactly right. They had a chance to close out Chicago earlier, and how it worked out, he brought Mitchell Trubisky. Here, he gets Kirk Cousins.
Wow.
And again, it's going to be, what is the definition of roughing? You mentioned earlier about being able to grab the legs and pull them up, and is that the illusion and that's the issue? That's going to be the question I would have going into the league office. It wasn't late. He was there on time. Is that truly roughing the quarterback?
I'm not sure how you're supposed to tackle him, to be honest. It's obviously an enormous play. 15 yards on the first down, out of the 40 now.
I think there's a little bit more here than the one they had on Rodgers earlier. But again, is he really landing with all or most of his body weight?
The answer's no,
I think he lands more off to the side. I just think that's such a big part of this situation.
Yeah. I agree with you. Thanks, Dean. 7-10.